you go. I'm just waiting for the fire, but you won't even try to survive. You would rather keep it all inside, and I can help you decide.